Spherical lens, a transparent material bounded by the two surfaces out of which at least one surface is spherical, is known as a lens. Double convex lens, a lens bounded by two spherical surfaces bulging outwards, is called a double convex lens or simply a convex lens. A convex lens is thicker at the middle as compared to the edges. A convex lens converges the light rays, so it is called a converging lens. Double concave lens. A lens bounded by two spherical surfaces curved inwards is called a double concave lens or simply a concave lens. A concave lens is thicker at the edges as compared to the middle. A concave lens diverges the light rays, so it is called a diverging lens.